Any person who alters, forges, knowingly destroys, knowingly mutilates, or in any manner changes this certificate may be fined not to exceed $10,000 or imprisoned for not more than 5 years, or both.
Some change. That's a great hat you've got, you know? You spare a couple nickels or dimes?